Hi, my name's Anastasia Brenan, and I am a stencil artist. You know you've got
that thing that makes the... I'm 21 years old, and I live in Las Vegas, Nevada. I've been pretty much spray painting since I was 15 years old. I got the idea of spray painting my own canvases when I went to this little shop in LA. I saw they had just pretty much basic stencil work, and I really wanted one, so you know, I grabbed one, went to go buy it, and they said it's gonna be $80 for just this little tiny canvas. So I went home and I started messing with stencils, and it just kind of took off from there. Okay, I can make stencils out of my friends. I can make stencils out of, you know, this photograph I really like on Tumblr. I take an image that I like, so I can take an image of a person, a thing, a statue. I edit it on my computer on this application called GIMP. I pretty much take it apart, so I take each layer, like the darkest, the second darkest, the lightest, you know, I take them apart. And I try to make them as simple as possible on the computer so that when I draw it, it's easier to draw. Then I figure out the size canvas I want to do. I draw each layer on paper and then I cut each layer out. I spray paint each layer a different shade depending on what layer it is. One time. Boy, I'm not the kind of dummy, play it one time. One. I try to aim for bigger canvases. I would much rather do paintings on a much larger scale. The bigger, go home. If you were to take the total amount of time that I actually put into doing the art, it'd take me about 3 or 4 days. The fastest part is gonna be spray painting it. That's gonna take me about an hour or two.
One time.